bitterly cold in the middle of the winter. No shoes on her feet as she trudges through the snow. Having lost her two big slippers, one lost in the rush of the deadly fast wagon that nearly hit her as she crossed the road. One stolen by the street boy when he saw her falling helplessly on the ground. Her only job, to sell matches for her father. She hadn't sold a single box that day. She knew her drunken father beat her when she came home. With no money for his cigarettes and beer, she mesmerized, she watched its radiant glow. She felt its warmth the moment that she lit it. The spent match in her hand made her frown. Then in the snow, she laid her body down. Saw the little man trembling in the cold and wished with all her heart someone kind would take her. Snowflakes fell upon her sad, tired eyes, lighting up her second match, she cried. She never felt pain, 'cause she could see her grandma dancing in the flame. Desperate not to let her go, she lit another three matches in a row. Feet. The little matchstick girl was now at peace.